The order of the lineup, we'll have Vikan starting, following the jam presentation, we'll have Vikan start us off. Following Vikan, we have Shreya Anand, Jyoti Shankar, Samyukta Natesan, Sashank Venkat, Aditya Satyadi, Shivani Venkatramanan, Akshaya Balaji, and Shruti Aravindan. Request the performers and accompanists to take the stage one slot before as always. And you may remember, we heard Priyankachari present the lineman, Lalkudi Tilanas, presentation last month in CCC. This month we are going to hear evolution of Carnatic music. I thought it's appropriate for our audience, especially the students of music that we have here in the group. So we kind of came up with the concept, and few kids signed up, and four kids took this effort further, and they're going to present along with her co-participants, Preetika, Shweta, and Gayatri.
Today's jam session, as Auntie said, is centered around the evolution of Carnatic music. So Carnatic music has greatly changed from over the ages, and we thought that we would give you a brief presentation on how music as we see it today has come to be. This is by no means a comprehensive list containing all Carnatic music related events.
A major event was the formation of basic musical structure, such as the 72 Melakartha Raga system, the structure of Prakriti, and Purandara Dasa's basic music exercises, which are still used today. In the modern period, the modern concert structure was formed, and violin was incorporated into Carnatic.
These four girls pulled it together in 2-3 days' notice. You know, many things happened over the past month.
Money.
Colorful costumes on August 15 during our mega special event. Have a wonderful rest of the evening and weekend. Thank you.